students to this new video related to emphasizing pronoun. You already know what is a pronoun. It is a word which is used in place of a noun. Let us see what is emphasizing pronoun. When the pronoun present in the sentence gives stress upon or lays emphasis on the doer of the action, that is the subject. That subject may be a noun or a pronoun. Then it is known by the name of emphasizing pronoun. I repeat it. When the pronoun present in the sentence stresses upon or emphasizes on the doer of the action. The action has been done. Who is the doer of the action that is being stressed? Then that pronoun is called emphasizing pronoun. For example, myself, herself, himself, itself, themselves, yourself, yourself. Now be conscious that these pronouns, myself, herself, and all others, are also treated, are also used as reflexive pronouns. But that is a different case. Here in the sentence, you will come to know by the upcoming example, if these pronouns stress upon the subject, then this pronoun is called emphasizing pronoun. Let's see the examples. I posted the letter myself. Myself is related to the subject I. It is laying stress. Who? I posted the letter myself. It is laying stress upon I. He delivered the parcel himself. Himself is related to the pronoun, the subject, he. Megha herself invited her friends. Megha herself. Herself related to the noun, subject, Megha. Shlok arranged the shelf himself. No other person but Shlok himself arranged the shelf. So himself related to the word Shlok, which is noun, as a subject. They did the sorting of the gifts themselves. The word themselves is related to the subject, they. The officer himself drove the car. The pronoun himself is related to the subject, the officer. We solved the quiz ourselves. Ourselves, the pronoun is related to, it reflects, it emphasizes the doer of the action, we, as the subject, who is actually the subject. You talked to Govind yourself. Yourself related to the word you, which is already a subject here. It is emphasizing that you yourself talked to Govind. It is a naughty puppy. It went to the garden itself. Itself what? Stresses upon, lays emphasis on it, that pronoun it, which is used as subject in the sentence. My mother made noodles herself. Herself, again, stresses upon, lays emphasis on the subject, my mother. Who made the noodles? My mother. How? Herself. Not with any other person's help, but by herself. Harish opened the door himself. Harish helped. How? Harish opened the door. How? Himself. Not by any other person's help. My cousins themselves arranged the picnic. My cousins themselves. The word themselves is related to the subject, my cousin. It lays emphasis on the subject, my cousin. So all these examples which you saw here are the examples of emphasizing pronouns.